an older male has gone mad. Crouched on the metal slats at the bottom of his inner chamber, number 1164 rocks incessantly and mumbles to himself. Developing erratic movement and self-mutilation.
I must hurt myself if I remember. I must cut myself if I remember.
Some mothers are too psychotic from laboratory life to raise their infants, but all mothers will lose their young to the experiment.
Thank you. Yesterday's executioner becomes today's victim. If you're the homeless poor or the social worker, you're still absorbed in the system. They must remain sick so we can continue to treat them.
wake up and look around me. Man-made tragedy surrounds me. Everywhere I look, the remains of women that men took. On billboards and TV, see women's ass reduced to the lowest class. I guess I was hallucinating in a world where there was no woman hating. Long before his god was male, matriarchal law prevailed. Nature, humankind connected, from the earth our needs collected. But then somewhere the pattern changed. From that point on it's all deranged. Men's aggression brought an order. History became distorted. Born of a woman. I was born of a woman. Born of a woman, and when I die, it's back to her I'm coming. No more symbiosis, just psychosis. And then the words of Moses finally close the door on everything we knew before. I domesticated land and cattle, subordinated you like chattel. Possess undressed to test you, scientifically I test you. Burned you for being devil's witches, beat you for being hoes and bitches. Persecute you for centuries, now should this make sense to me? Each of us a woman born, and yet I viewed you with such scorn and contempt. And I attempt to bury you beneath cement, but I was born of a woman. I was born of a woman. Born of a woman, and when I die, it's back to her I'm coming. Born of a woman. I was born of a woman. Born of a woman, and I feel your inner rhythm pumping. Thousand-year recovery, journey of discovery. Skilled as midwives and as healers, not as whores but pimps and dealers. Can I learn to understand you, not command you or reprimand you? Just learn to love you, and in all things see the beauty of you. And as I walk along the street, a tree is breaking through concrete. Symbolizes best your courage, strength of will, and your endurance. A baby in her mother's arms, warm, protected, safe from harm. Knows this woman who has kissed her is someone's mother, daughter, sister. She is born of a woman. She is born of a woman. Born of a woman, and when she dies, it's back to you. She's coming. Born of a woman. He is born of a woman. Born of a woman, and I feel your inner rhythm pumping.
Exhausted, we crawl onto hard wooden planks, squeezing together as much as we can. Movement is impossible. Children whimper and cry and whine. People make the noises of their diseases.
The embodiment of a negative principle. You are the embodiment, the negative principle. Can't know it's yours but to make the sound of what sickness. Can't know it's yours but to make the sound of what sickness. Can't know it's yours but to make the sound of what airborne sickness.
starvation.
I hate you and the war against me and my people. I hate you and the war against me and my people. Is this a solution?
After the show and I'm loading out the van. Could have been anywhere, but in this case Atlanta. A woman walks up while I'm packing. She says, have you got a minute? I say, yeah, just a second. How are you? You enjoyed the show? She said, I did, but I still have a question. No, cause some of your remarks were confusing, especially the ones about pornography and prostitution. Now let me understand this, that for women and children this is violent. Well, I appreciate the messages you're giving, but I happen to dance for a living, and I wanna know why you wanna be my voice. Try to take away that which should be my choice, to seek some meaningful or gainful employment, even if it means giving dirty old men enjoyment. Now exploitation of anyone is wrong, I agree, but this doesn't apply to me. I've never been harassed while I work, and my bottom line's fat. Now sir, can you deal with that? Could already call a situation. I wasn't even speculating about her occupation, but this debate's insane, and I was on the spot, so I had to try to explain. Her points were intelligent and simple, and I'm already feeling like Mr. Guilty White Liberal. I just try to be sensitive, don't act like I have any advice to give. And let me make it clear, I support you. In a man's world, a woman does what she's got to. If this is your profession, your sexual expression, your internalized oppression, hey, I don't doubt you. My only problem is with a society that forces women into sexual commodity, where a third of all women are known to be sexually abused before they're grown. The most raped, most homeless and addicted. If this job were described to you, would you evict it? Average age 14, hell yes, obscene. Made to look aroused by pain. Children being raped with guns and knives. That ain't speech, but the taking of innocence lies. And if you happen to be the exception, that's cool. But let's consider the overwhelming rule. Ways with no resolution. You could go back and forth and never find a solution. The only point I wanted to make to her is why all the liberals and pornographers decide where the line between porn and erotica is. This is what prostitution really is. A question of censorship, alright, of women and children's basic right. And there's no First Amendment protection for those unable to raise an objection. If they weren't silenced, they'd sound an alarm. We'd all know the difference between speech and harm. You wanna mutilate yourself on film, that's your choice. But can we protect those without a voice? I never get in your face, I just don't want you to end up like Linda Lovelace. The bottom line is I'm a man, and I listen to you, cause I could never understand. And I haven't got shit to say, but if I don't say anything, well, how long will it be this way?
And if you wanna continue to believe that this is a matter for debate, I want to tell you how many women will die during the course of the debate.
What's all this crap about you not eating meat? That's such a bunch of crap. I tell you what, I eat meat my whole life. Meat, 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 meat. You don't eat meat. Hardy har har, that's what I say. You're killing me with that crap. I eat meat every damn day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I get out of bed at 6 a.m. and start my day with meat. Yes, sir, sausage, ham, bacon, steak. God damn, I'd eat Cap'n Crunch with beef berries if they made the damn stuff. I'd eat any meat. Beef, chicken, lamb, veal, weasel, chihuahua, snake, dog, poodle. I'd drink it too, for Christ. Hell yeah. Break out the damn blender and mix me a Spam margarita. I'd drink it down so fast it'll snap your head off. Hell yeah. Not good for you. Hell, it's great for you. After my third bypass, I had a double bacon cheeseburger and a side order. Let me tell you, goddammit, meat is good. Good for you, good meat. Goddammit now.
I can't smoke the stuff, personally. Makes me way too paranoid.
Well, 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 here we go again. Hoarder much killed in
no dollar, no yen. Papa just signed a fat deal. Both babies need new shoes. Yo, what about Martin Phil? I'm not complaining, I'm just explaining to the people that the public crying can be draining. When I got in it, I was broke. I'm not Samuel Beckett, but I'm still waiting for good dough. I just wanna bust some loops. Now some CEO got me jumping through hoops. Yeah, well, I used to be Mr. Nice Guy, but now I'll have my lawyer put your dick in a vice guy. Cause I'm over this rock and roll circus, and this'll be the last time a label try to jerk us. But we could get worked on network, but I'll be damned if I ever get played again, Sam. From A&R, licking my ass, say I'll make you a star. And then I'm hearing about band label unity, and I'm thinking, fuck that shit, sink the money to my community. You talk about the trust you wanna build, though. When you change your mind, get behind me with a dildo. 12th hour style negotiation. No economic sodomy without representation. When it's over, have fun. Yeah, but as soon as the record is done, get your ass on the road to rape and pillage. Want you to be Viking, sacking all the village. But I don't care about your nervous breakdown, just so long as the bus doesn't break down. And the product manager don't care. She just say, get in your little suits and get your ass up there. Since a press got it in force, you know my style. I got a wife and job. I'm not down with the mob or the pedophile. For over 5 years I've been your hypocrite. We were distributed by a major then, so who gives a shit? Hip-hop suits, industrial boots. Don't care what you wear, we're all prostitutes. Whining, dining, whining, dining. Whining, dining, whining and dining. Whining and dining and whining and dining. And whining and dining. Now sign the fucking bottom line. Kurosawa's King Lear. In the end, I don't give a fuck. That to you, I'm just a writer for a quick buck. Look, after I'm gone, you still have your job. And no, you can't have the fucking back catalog. Still smoking blunts on the corner with the college promo guy from Warner. I'm just here to let you know, if you're gonna be a hoe, sorry, it's a dog and pony show.
Thank you. I'll bring the op-ed page today. A conservative priest has ripped me for advocating safe sex for teenagers. He said this is God's punishment. I feel sorry for her tragedy, but she got what she deserves. I don't want your sympathy. I don't need your platitude. This father's no different from my own father. So my friends and my family.
Today is my birthday. I'm gonna be 20, and I'm HIV positive. I contracted it a year ago. You all have to understand that it's part of our reality, and the person next to you could be HIV positive, your lover could be HIV positive, and they don't know. You have to be careful.
Thank you. question. Stand in there, call yourself a good Christian. Break your fucking sign, cause you're causing me friction. Ignorant group, operation rescue. If you treat women and they might even kill you. Randall Terry calls the socials of God now. If you ask me, I say this will be much fun now. Middle advice for the medical students. Teaching cowardice, not medical prudence. Lobbying pressure from the AMA cracker. Don't treat women and you call yourself a doctor. Standing in line, fucking flying with no sense. You can play a bet, start a clinical defense. Scaling over me, showing patient no respect now. Break for the lane, get a bow in your neck now. Come on! If you don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you're analyzing civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. Don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you're analyzing civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. Marching with your cross in your dead fetus picture. Don't let me see her, I'll jam it up your street. Think you're lucky that I find violence so heinous. For my wife and her friends, I'll put a foot in your anus. Confused, sad women kill, apologize. It's a sad fucking vibe, but you still memorize. Had to make a choice between God and your sister. You imitate your oppressor, so you dissed her. Even though you told me you had the procedure. Just cause you're rich and you're white while a preacher. From the consequence of a child out of wedlock. From the family shame at the congregation potluck. Crazy pagan woman, cite for religious. Baby's gonna die without cesarean sections. I won't support scientific intervention. Give her the freedom to deal with her actions. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. You don't know a fundamentalist, do you met one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one.
To men who need to change and men who need to inform other men about what shit women go through.
So are you for 86? Yes, I am, sir. Are you for 86? Yes, I am, sir. Are you for 86? Yes, I am, sir. Anything to empower women, that's a damn sure. Know what it means when they're bombing all the clinic. Who's gonna say it up the fence to the cynic? Harassing GYN with a death threat. Say that you're doing God's work, well, yeah, bet. Respect women and give us a rule. Believe in the right, stay out of a womb. If you wanna see women stop termination, give her a future and a real education. Do you think women want to kill their own baby? Do you think women want to kill their own babies? Do you think women want to kill their own babies? If you got your own twisted baggage, then maybe. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. You don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one. You don't want a Nazi in your house, don't let one. Don't know a fundamentalist, do you let one? If you memorize your civil rights, don't forget one. If you don't want an abortion, don't get one.
Hey guys, if you don't like abortion, get a vasectomy, right?
This phrase must have triggered something from childhood. up in, or in Portland, outside in. Winners with a dealer in San Diego. Crashing with friends was a means to an end. Until his sister got hooked on the junk. It made him sick to see her hustling tricks. But to save himself, he had to run. The word got around, there was a rough John in town. The vibe on the streets was one of danger. Confirming his worst fears, that night a stripper disappeared. Found 1 week later dead in a dumpster.
Public sphere.
The sailors all lined up and the bands picked them up, making the rounds of the strip clubs for the recreation. He saw the man afar propositioning girls in his car. With his connection he was disgusted, and then she pulled a gun as she yelled, "I'm not the one," she said. If there's no truth, then here's the justice.
An article ran on the back page of the following day's paper. The headline read, "Woman shoots John at Bikini Junction. Power grow out of the barrel of a gun? Or is it that power and violence are opposites, where one rules absolutely, the other is absent?"
Consolidated buries the mammoth while it's stuck in the tar pit. Emma Buckley, billion-year-old right-wing ideologue and marginal biblical scholar, freaky alcoholic and kinky sex fanatic, Caribbean boat-swilling spy novel-writing freak. Yes, he's a danger to America. I think the way to kill William F. Buckley is to take away his clipboard. I think the most fitting way for Ted Nugent to die would be choking to death on a piece of raw venison while he's stripping the jerky from a large buck that he's just killed with his X-15/498 laser-sighted night vision crossbow. He'll be choking and lying and sputtering and fall on the ground, and his friend won't know how to do the Heimlich maneuver because his friend will be a big redneck asshole. One of the most appropriate ways for Clarence Thomas to expire would be he goes to a conference called the Black Women for Power League, and he's going to speak there, and he thinks he's going to get a lot of chicks. And when he gets there, it's all black lesbians, and they lock the door and fucking kill him with cocktail forks. I think the way to kill Rush Limbaugh is to insert Howard Stern inside him and let him die there.
There are people shot in several locations. People shot on the 34th floor, people shot in a stairwell.
Desperate people.
I'd like to know who defines a worthy victor, who is left behind and who will be saved.
Industrial and techno folk genres have been recuperated, colonized, sanitized.
If the jazz of the 60s was the refuge of a violence without a political outlet,
it was followed by an ideological and technical recuperation.
Bob Dylan is replaced Neil by Young Kurt is Cobain, replaced by Dinosaur Nina Jr.
Simone is replaced by
Queen Latifah.
Lightning Rod.
The most rudimentary,
meaningless themes pass for
the
success.
Most rudimentary,
if they are lanes, task
for mundane preoccupation of the consumer.
They are linked to a mundane
preoccupation of the consumer.
The rhythms often not that
of
different from
military
melody. Are often not
in music,
that different
nothing happens.
From military rhythms.
For 40 years, it has
music,
seen only
nothing
marginal.
Happens.
And for 40 years,
cyclical
seen only marginal.
Or even
change
cyclic
occurs through
change
minor
occurs
modifications.
Through minor modifications.
Of a precedent.
Each series
is repeated with slight changes.
Enabling it to parade
as an innovation.
The singers
of the 70s
are
back
in fashion
in the 90s.
In the 90s. Today's kids enjoy
and
their parents'
music.
Kids enjoy
At
their
times,
parents'
however, music.
The quality improves.
At times, however,
song
the quality
critical.
Improves. It heralds
song subversion critical by musicians
cramped by
new subversion
by musicians cramped
alone.
By censorship
who stand alone.
We'll be right back.
I said, where's the politics? I want you to ditch the fucking music and get on with the fucking politics.
Anyone who's asking for a rock band to say anything sensible is living in an illusion. When did a rock band ever say anything sensible?
You talk a lot about women rights, but I miss the girls on stage. Where are the girls on stage?
Why aren't there any women in your band then? From this moment forth, we are black lesbians.
I want to say that so far tonight I've been kicked. I've been called a bitch, a dyke, a slut. These are by guys who are at a fucking Consolidated gig. Why don't you go back to fucking Richards on Richards, you dicks?
Talking about animal rights and stuff like that, I'm curious as to how people who say they're for equality, you know, they still wear leather, they still chomp down on their hamburgers, their hot dogs, you know, drink all that dairy. So I'm curious as to how people justify saying they're for equality by still abusing animals daily.
You called me an ignorant faggot.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Okay, but that's besides the
point.
Come on, if you're going to criticize him for sexual orientation, I could criticize you for your weight. But I won't do that!
Do not, never, in any case, use violence. Because violence breeds violence. Most of the violence that is practiced in Germany, most of the anti-fascist violence, breeds more fascist violence. And by now I think you should have learned, that violence is no way to reach a political or ideological goal.
All right, man. For the longest time, I loved Jesus. I mean,
MC 900 footer Jesus Jones.
Right. No, I mean, I went to church every fucking day, every day, and I thought I knew what I could do to change everything going on, and I was fucking wrong. And one of my friends loaned me one of your albums, and I am saved. You guys saved me.
Vond ik een leuke grap, zeker vanwege die ontzettende macho's die het over vrouwenrechten hebben. Dan is het grappig. Op het moment dat softstroof.
Ja. En het gaat niet alleen om seksisme. Ik bedoel, mensen die vlees eten zeggen, ja, maar het is toch mijn vrijheid, het is toch mijn recht om vlees te eten. Gelul. Wat zijn de rechten van die dieren? Wat zijn rechten? Ik bedoel, geen dier wil gegeten worden, geen vrouw wil.
Is there anybody here who can tell me who the biggest recipients of welfare are in America? The answer, in my mind, is corporate America. Only they call it subsidies, and they call it bailouts.
When's the politics gonna stop? There's just too much. Your music's lost its feeling. You've lost your feeling, there's too much. You're preaching to the already converted. Look at you all shouting, shut up! You know, we already know about vegetarianism, we already know about tobacco, about sexism, you know. If we know all the facts now, why would I buy a Consolidated album? Do I sit down to 2 hours of politics rather than 2 hours of strength?
I've got one thing to say to this fucking arsehole over here, right? The politics stop, man, when the sexism stops, when the fucking bullshit that women deal with every fucking day of their lives, when that fucking stops, man, then the politics can stop.
Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. No one but yourself can free your mind. 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 No one but yourself can free your mind.